The days of the Civic Centre are numbered, as councillors have given the green light to a new £61 million HQ. Sunderland City Council will be relocating its 1,200 staff from Burden Road to a new build on the Vaux site, which will be small and more cost-effective.
What it's given us is a legacy of a building that costs an awful lot to maintain. The essential maintenance bill is at least £200,000 a year. It doesn't hold energy well, so the heating bill is huge. And it's an awkward building to get around. It's not easy to navigate if you're a staff, never mind the public. So we need to come out of here before it becomes functionally obsolete, which will happen within the next 4 or 5 years. And the only way to deal with that was to have a new city hall.
The project is set to deliver savings of more than £22 million over 25 years, compared with if the council stayed in the current civic centre. But there have been some concerns.
I think it's an absolute waste of money. I think the money could have been better spent on more leisure facilities, updoing the leisure centre. I think it's a waste of money.
Yeah, the town definitely needs more leisure and things to brighten them up, because it's just getting down and out, really. Mm-hmm.
It does have history in Sunderland, but it is just a building in the end of the day.
I think it'd be interesting to rather see it refurbished instead of demolished, see what else I could do with it.
It's not a dead town, but it's a dying town. It is. It's slowly dying on its feet, and I think the council's got a lot to answer for.
The Vaux Brewery site closed in 1999, but after two decades, development of this area was given the go-ahead to include office, hotel, restaurant and exhibition spaces. While the Beam will be set to welcome its first tenants this year, the new HQ could be completed as early as 2021. Sophie Halsey for North East Live.